everybody. This is Christopher with AG Productions. Welcome back to another edition of Shoutout Sunday. For those of you unfamiliar with this series, this is where I go out into the wild depths of the interwebs and find some painter or teacher or someone that I think you could glean information from, whether that be information from a tutorial that they might be doing, some product reviews they might be doing, or perhaps just giving you some inspiration by saying, hey, go check this person out because they are an awesome, awesome miniature painter. So who is our shout out for Shout Out Sunday going to today? Well, it goes to Vince Venturella. Now, for those of you unfamiliar with Vince's work, I will place a link down in the video description to his YouTube channel. Vince does a really, really, really nice YouTube channel. He has a very similar number of subscribers to myself. He's got around 8,000 or so, and he's got a lot of really, really good content. He does a lot of product reviews. He does a series called Hobby Cheating, which is kind of a cool series where he takes a single topic that you might want to learn how to do a particular technique or paint a particular type of object. So let's say you wanted to learn how to paint brunette hair. Okay, well, there may be a video on brunette hair. There's a video I know he did recently on denim, which was pretty cool. He just takes little snippets of things and does maybe a 5, 7, 8 minute video on something like that. Now, there are occasions where he will pick a much more in-depth topic, and there might be 30, 40 minute videos. So it can get complex, but that's good because we need that kind of information being shared in the miniature community. And you know what? There's a lot of different ways to do the same techniques. So if you've seen one way to do something, you might want to check out Vince. He may have another way to do it that you may find more comfortable. Vince is both a traditional brush painter as well as an airbrush painter. So for those of you looking for tips from either end of the spectrum, you can definitely pick up something from Vince's stuff. Really, really cool content. He also does a great series where he reviews miniatures that have been submitted to a Google Groups that he is part of. And so once every month he goes through and he looks at all of these submissions and he gives nice positive feedback on each of the submissions to that Google Groups. I believe it's called Painters Motivating Painters. Really, really good series. Does a lot of live stream commentary and things with other hobbyists, and it's just a really, really a diverse channel. He's got a lot of great stuff, and I think you guys are going to enjoy his content if you have not seen it yet. Again, the link for Vince's YouTube page will be down there in the video description. That's all I got for you guys today. I hope that you have enjoyed this episode of Shout Out Sunday. If you have any comments or questions, please feel free to leave those in the comments section down below. Also, be sure to leave a thumbs up on this video and subscribe to AG Productions so you get notified every single time a new video gets posted. Also, please help support this channel by clicking on that Patreon link down there in the video description. I would really, really, really appreciate your financial support. Thank you once again for watching. I really appreciate it. God bless you all. Have an amazing rest of the day, and I will see you all in the next video.